use a 600 mAh echo.
Can you whisper?
This time, you've got to use a 600 mAh lipo in here. I just want to see what the run time test is. I've been running 450s currently, and 5 minutes out of the problem.
That motorway is so loud. That's not hovering. I think you could bring it this way a little bit because the sunlight's shards coming straight down there. Yeah, I think so.
I'm just going to do a quick pump pressure. Just go down a bit.
You could hear anything over that motorway.
Yeah.
And sorry, I just flicked something off the camera and it stopped the video.
That's the reason.
Yeah. And when you put it up like that, right in front of the sun, I can't see.
Changed up the voltage to 3.4 to start beeping and 3.2 for critical. So hopefully now I have a longer time between the first beep and actually need to land. Looks like the wild dynamic range of this camera is a bit shit. Thank you. daughters.
The kids? I'm tearing golden, just hurt. Oh. Well, he's got a proper bottom lip, him. Third time in about 5 minutes, that. See the screen. I hope I've been videoing you. More kids coming. Do that again if she tried. So to pick the ball up to throw it out past the goal to the kids and it hit the bar and bounced backwards. I'm not sure. Told you I can't really see what's on the screen, so.
Yeah, we're in the wrong place. 8:26.
every time.
Till the bubble beep, but we'll say 9 minutes 40 because it's flying time. I want to see how long it gives until the second beep goes. Right, okay. Nine minutes 59 seconds. Off of a 2S 650 mAh looper. Very nice.